Hi. Well, I just finished a major shoot for an SBI video. Oh my goodness. I thought it would never end. It just went on and on and on. Very long. But I got through it. I did it. I'm going to do a little bit of gaming. You know, I was watching some videos last night, and I watched Toby Turner play a game called Slender. And he seemed, you know, in typical Toby style, he went over the top. But I started watching some other videos of this game called Slender, and so many people are labeling it, whether it's sensationalism or not, the scariest game ever. And I keep watching more and more of these videos, and I'm going, I'm sorry, this doesn't look too terrifying. And I watch people's reaction videos to it, and I'm going, why are you freaking out so much? I've played Doom 3. That made me squeal like a little girl. Even Nightmare House 2 that I'm playing through is making me jump. Have you played Slender yet? If you have, did you think it was scary? Was it just jump out of your seat, poop your pants, and squeal like a girl scary?
I got a cup of tea because, like, my throat still hurts, eh?
Since I'm such an old school gamer, I've been invited by Ground Control themselves down in Portland to cover the Portland Retro Gaming Expo, which is over at the Oregon Convention Center in September.
There's going to be so much going on. I guess there's like over 20,000, is that right? 20,000 square feet set up for this mega arcade, which includes over 100 arcade video games and pinball machines, all set to free play. I am so pumped about this. It's going to be so much fun. Just watched a video that Mashable was promoting called Call Me Maybe by Steve Cardinal, I think his name is. I got to give this guy a shout out. This is going to be a YouTube classic. It is totally hilarious. It's him dancing around in a bikini on chatroulette. I'm going to put the link right there below. And if you know what is funny, and if you want something to start your weekend or start your week whenever you're watching this off on a high note, you got to hit that link. You got to watch it. It's really funny. I'll put it in annotation right there so you don't miss it too. Enjoy this. It is really funny. Zoe laughed her butt off. She fell off the chair.
I did not.
So now it's time to record my session of Nightmare House 2 for my VideoGamerTony channel. And if you'd like to hop over there and have some fun in the Nightmare House 2, go ahead and do that. Anyway, I will talk to you tomorrow. Bye-bye.